Many young college players hit a wall in January, where every practice seems like hell. This is when the excitement of making a college team has worn off, and when their bodies reach a point they've never before reached. The older players, however, perceive the same practices as easy. Be prepared for this moment and attack that wall.